Welcome to Life Hub channel. In Know the State series, today we will discuss about Himachal Pradesh. So let's start. This is Himachal Pradesh. In this map, the red colored spot, it is Himachal Pradesh. Now coming to this map, this is Himachal Pradesh. You can see here, this is Jammu Kashmir, this is China, or you can say it is Tibet. This is Uttarakhand, this is Uttar Pradesh, the small section. This is Haryana, this is Chandigarh. This is also the tiny space. This is Chandigarh, the UT, and this is Punjab. Okay, then coming to the next section, it has border with Jammu Kashmir, Punjab, Haryana, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, and Tibet or China. In 1971, Himachal Pradesh converted into state from UT. So, before 1971, it was used to be an union territory. Then in 1971, it is converted to statehood. It became 80th state of India. 80th state of India. Himachal Pradesh is 18th state of India. The capital of Himachal Pradesh, that is Shimla. It is a summer capital, and Dharamsala, it is the winter capital. The governor of Himachal Pradesh is Acharya Devvrat. Acharya Devvrat. And presently the chief minister is Jairam Thakur, and he is from BJP party. The Chandrabhaga or the Chenab, the Ravi, the Bias, the Satluj, and the Jamuna flow through HP. So the main river of Himachal Pradesh is Chandrabhaga or Chenab, Ravi, Bias, Satluj, and Jamuna. State animal of Himachal Pradesh is snow leopard. You can see in this picture, this is too beautiful. National park in Himachal Pradesh, Great Himalaya National Park, Pin Valley National Park, and there is Cold Desert Biosphere Reserve in Himachal Pradesh. World Heritage Sites, there is Great Himalaya National Park, and the second one is Kalka Shimla Railway under Mountain Railways of India. So you can see this is Great Himalaya National Park, and this is the Kalka Shimla Railway. This was the end of Himachal Pradesh section. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video, then please like and comment and subscribe our channel Life Hub.